it just mind-boggling how this house turned into a slum. It went from a mansion to a slum.
I got exclusive access to the mansion. It's unclear how many alleged squatters are living here, but one of them is a 34-year-old actor from Italy, Morgan Gargiulo.
Was this turned into a nightclub, essentially?
Better than that. It's a mansion. You know, I mean, it was classier than that, I would say. I had like
But this was basically a party house, no?
At some point, yeah.
And the interviewer asked, what's next? Are you leaving?
Are you planning on staying? Are you planning on moving?
I'm planning on staying for a while, but I will be moving to a much better place.
He said on camera, on live TV, I'm going to find a better house.
It's only a matter of time before he does find something bigger and better. And maybe that's going to be Bel Air. Maybe it's going to be your home.